So mag-focus kayo dun sa first 2 hours natin. One session lang to. Pero you can do so much with one session. You can do so much with 2 hours of training. Kung every time sabihin sa inyo, kapagawa sa inyo, nakafocus kayo, okay? So maybe some of you just went here because you want to visit. Pwedeng ganun. Maybe some of you seryoso talaga na they want to learn something. So iba-iba yung purpose eh. Pero if nandito ka to improve, my suggestion is, you don't focus dun sa kasama muna. You don't focus dun sa surroundings. Baka meron kayong gusto makita na player, pag nakita yun, nati-distract kayo. Baka gusto yung picture, we can do that after. I just want you to focus muna dun sa lahat ng gagawin natin, dun sa 2 hours. And if you have phones, you can take down notes every time nagbe-break tayo. Para pag uwi nyo, tomorrow, onward, meron na kayong baon. You can train on your own, kaya nyo ulit-ulitin, because this is going to be repetition pa ulit-ulit. So the more you do it, the more you master it. And kung hindi nyo yun ulit-ulitin, kahit gano'ng kagaling yung trainer, kahit gano'ng kaganda yung program, hindi rin mag-improve yung estudyante. Secret is repetition. Ulit-ulit. In anything that we do. So in this afternoon, these 2 hours, whatever your purpose is, I hope dun sa 2 hours na yun, bigay mo muna yun para sa sarili mo. Okay? Yung iba sa iyo, may kasama, kaibigan. You don't focus on them. Focus ka muna sa sarili mo. Okay? And I want, after 2 hours, alam mo sa sarili mo na kaya mo nang starting tomorrow, ituloy-tuloy yung natutunan mo dito. Okay, game tayo? Yeah. Go. Kaya mas malakas dribble? Mas malakas? Try mo, try. Yan! Kaya mo! Good job. Try mo yung pound mo ng medicine ball. Anong name mo? Ethan? Dito mo lalagay sa gitna. Huwag dito. Kasi mangyari, pag pinulot mo, mahirap ka. Just put it in the middle. So every time you pound, yung medicine ball nasa gitna lang. Kung magagamit. Now, push mo, para sa yung cone, wala namang cone sa game. It forces you to move na mas mababa kasi kailangan mo ba yung cone eh. So, unconsciously, hindi mo namamalayan. And dito ka sa position na to. Whenever you attack, pagdating sa game, pag yung muscle mo na-memorize na yung ganong klaseng stance, ganon kababa, magagamit mo siya in game. Tanggalin mo yung cone, since wala kang kailangan na object na kailangan ilapag, hindi ka mababa at this point. Baka nandito ka lang. Nung nag-drop na tayo, tapos nag-between the legs ka na, papansin mo nalilito ka na. Nalilito na yung muscle mo. Yung coordination ng muscle mo nawawala. Ng paa mo, ng kamay mo, nalilito. Because of the cone as well. Hindi mo magawa, it's okay, it's part of it. Magkakaiba kayo ng skill level, some of you can do it, some of you can't. Ganun talaga. Some of you can do it fast, some of you can do it slow. Pero again, yun yung sinabi ko na yun, you focus dun sa sarili mo. Sa paa, sa gilid.
Asa mo, tuod mo. you go. Bisa mo? Bisa mo pa? Balik, balik. Dalawa pa, dalawa. Bilisan mo. Go. Last, last. Mas mabilis ha, pagka hindi mabilis, isa ka pa. Dali, todo mo, magpapahinga ka kaunti pagkatapos niyan. One, two, three, go! Protect, tubig, tubig. Dito, sa tuhod, sa taas. Last and legs yan. Sige na, tuloy mo na. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sige nga. Go, go, tuloy. Up, yan lang. Takbo mabilis ha. Bilang paa. Sprint ta, sprint. Go. Sprint. Takbo. Next. go lateral. Stop. Go. Diretso lang. Go. Diretso lang. Go. Diretso lang. Babaan mo pa. Go. Last three. Last three. One. Two. Buka mo pa mo. Buka mo. Three. Go. 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 Stop. Hinga. One. Two. Bisa mo. Four. Five. Six. Go, last four. Last four. Five. Six. Last one. Okay nga. Sa side. Go.
Balik-balik na ako. Bate, huwag nila pabalik.
Go. Punta dito. Mabilis. Kapila. Doon. Huwag muna. Atras. Huwag muna yung atras. Dali mo na rin yung bola doon. Go. Doon sa kabila. 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 Taras. Mas mapilis. Pabilis ng pabilis. Ayun pa rin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last, last. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ayun pa naman. Baba mo yan. Baba mo yung bands. Baka mo pa yung paa mo. Baba mo yung balls. Baba pa. Go. Up. Go. Kanan muna.
takbo ha, mabilis ha. Go! Go, kapitan kamay, kaliwa. Go. Salitan. Last na, last na. Kaya mo yan. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Bend the back. Tigasan mo. 3, 4, 5. Go, go, go. Atulas, ha. Hit. 6, 7, 8, 9.
Pipin, around the back, kung ano-ano. Pero yun ay nilalagay lang natin doon sa mga moments sa kailangan mo mag-change direction. Pero yung 3 basic principles is you know when to explode, you know when to stop, and you know when to slow down. Yung tatlo na yun. From there, marami ka nang pwedeng gawin. You slow down, biglang gusto mo mag-spin move, you can do it. Yung meron kang tatlo na yun, marami ka nang pwedeng gawin. Makaka-create ka ng shot mo when you slow down, tapos hindi na siya nag-recover kasi akala hindi ka atake, you can take the shot. Pag dumikit siya, pwede ka umatake ulit. Madalas, nag-focus lang yung mga nag-training sa baba eh. Oh, you want to stay low, baba, baba, explode. But being high is also a skill. Kung ito, skill, drop, explode. Being high, being relaxed, being slow is also a skill. Kung kaya mo ipag-combine yung tatlo na yun, mas marami kang kayang gawin. But first, every time you train, try niya apply yung sa lahat ng drill set. Okay? Kahali yan tayo. And I hope you learned a lot. Mahintay lang natin sila. And then tapos na tayo. Good job tayo. Good job, good job, good job, good job, good job. Kamusta yung sayo? Pagod? Alright. Again, some of you, iba-iba yung purpose yung ba't kaya nagpunta dito. Maaaring dahil gusto nyo lang makavisit, ulitin ko. Some of you really want to improve. Some of you, baka free time nyo lang. Gusto nyo lang like may puntahan or may gawin. Pero if ang pinunta mo dito is improvement, I hope dun sa 2 oras na yun, you really focus on yourself. Dun sa sinasabi ng coaches nyo, dun sa small details na pinapagawa sa inyo. Dahil after that, what matters most is kaya mong ituloy-tuloy yan sa'yo. Kasi hindi mo kaya gawin yun, this is useless. Okay, yung improvement na hinahanap mo, hindi mo makukuha. Kasi most of the time, wala ka namang coach na kasama, wala kang trainer na kasama. Kahit magkita kayo ng trainer mo araw-araw. Example, you see each other 5 times a week, 2 hours a day, that's 10 hours a week, 40 hours a month, di ba? Pero kasi in a month, just imagine how many hours do you have in a month? 214, 10 days. 480 in 20 days. 720 hours. You do the math. Nakakaintindihan tayo? But, if kaya mo i-train yung sarili mo, if kaya mo asahan yung sarili mo, and hindi i-asa sa iba yung paggaling mo, yung pag-improve mo, you will gain 100% of improvement na gusto mo. Kakaintindihan ba tayo? So it's good na may nag-guide sa inyo, of course. It's good na meron kang trainer, of course. Pero what's best is if you can train yourself. So every time you have the opportunity, taking down notes is very necessary. Para after mo mag-train, kahit hindi with me, kahit sa ibang coaches, kahit sa bahay nyo, meron kayo napanood sa YouTube. What really matters most is kung paano mo babaunin yung mga naririnig mo. Nakakaintindihan ba tayo? Now, I believe you went here because you want to improve. And if you want that improvement, I want you to start to learn kung paano ka matututo on your own. From time to time, there will be follow-ups. From time to time, there will be opportunities na may magtuturo sa inyo. Pero what you have every day is yourself alone. Okay? So this is not only about basketball. You can apply it in everything that you want to do. Kahit hindi dito. Maybe in your studies, maybe kung anong career path na gusto mo. It's all about repetition, paulit-ulit. It's not about having a coach. It's not about having a trainer. It's not about someone who will mentor you and give you time. What if wala? It's all about you learning to be your own trainer in whatever thing you do. Okay? Ang dami opportunities ngayon, guys, to improve. 10 years ago, hindi naman ganito karami. Like when you open your phone, go to YouTube, just make sure yung sinesearch mo is yung talagang kung anong kailangan mo, hindi ka nagsasayang oras. Improvement is just around, just up to you. Ngayon, nandito lang naman ako. Napunta kayo dito to remind you that improvement depends on you. Kung paano mo gusto mag-improve. How fast you want to improve, it's up to you as well. Nakakaintindihan ba tayo? Now, if you have another opportunity to go back here, you're always welcome. Pero ang sinasabi ko is what if wala? What if you don't have a chance? Para at least, every day, kaya mo mag-improve. At least every day, hindi mo iasa yung improvement mo. Again, hindi to tungkol sa basketball, ha? Tungkol to sa kahit anong ginagawa mo. Okay? Kakaintindihan ba tayo? Good job kayo, guys. Good job. That's great. Lord, thank you for this opportunity to improve, Lord, for 2 hours. Binigyan nyo kami ng pagkakataon na magamit namin yung passion na binigay nyo, the talent that you gave us. And Lord, hindi namin sasayangin yung Lord. And whatever path na dalhin nyo kami, alam namin ready kami because you're always there to guide us. Lord, maraming salamat po. And through this talent, Lord, yung paggamit namin sa talent na to ng maayos is our gift back to you, Lord. And hindi namin papabayaan to Lord. And kung anong pwede namin gawin to share this one, Lord, gagawin namin, Lord. And maraming salamat for this family. Lord, ingatan niyo po sila sa pag-uwi nila. Gaya ng pag-iingat nyo sila sa kanila papunta dito. Lord, ingatan nyo po kami lahat araw-araw hanggang sa magkita po kami sa susunod na training. And I pray, Lord, na magkaroon sila ng fire, ng desire to reach whatever they want to reach in their life, sa mga dreams sila, mga goals sila, Lord. And I know that you will always be there to guide them. Lord, maraming salamat po. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Okay, good job, guys.